What is this?
What the fuck?
Wait, what?
You have been banned from participating in Livestream Fail. You can still view and subscribe to Livestream Fail, but you won't be able to post or comment. Note from the moderators. Hey, asshole.
Oh, wait, they banned you.
What?
They're banned.
Why?
Wait a second. Their microwave clock. It's beeping. It's him. It's you from the future. You're giving us the time, the code.
She goes, hi, I love your fire in your streams, period. I don't respond. That was November 6th. November 7th. I know you hate women. You always show your hatred. But I want to know, how did you reverse your permaban? Please help me. And I just blocked her.
What the fuck? That chick is funny as fuck.
Like, what? So I blocked her.
I respect it, dude.
Morse code.
Chance Morse code. Yeah.
Can you guess what I'm saying?
What? Okay, dude. You can't do that.
No,
you can't do that, dude.
Nah, I was saying.
I know what you were saying. You can't do.
Guys, I'm.
What's up, guys? I really hate to be in the middle of all this because. But I really like you, Keemstan. I really like Pokemon too. You're both great, you know, content creators and etc. But I really have to put in my two cents into all this because I don't know. I just don't like seeing all this, like, sort of, you know. So basically, what I wanted to say was.
I'm a gnome. I'm a gnome.
Yo, guys, you there? You there?
Hey, yeah, what's up, man? How's it going?
Dude, it's 2 a.m. Somebody's in my house. Yo, train. You gotta come to Blizzcon celebration. Fucking pussy. We need to eat some chicken.
All I heard was chicken, dude. I want some.
Very triggering, right? It's like imagine me putting boring podcast. And then people making hate threads on Reddit saying, this is so fucking boring. He's doing a terrible job. Think about that. That's what's going on Livestream Fail. It's a scuffed podcast. It's dog shit. It's shit. It's just friends hanging out. I can't. Yes, it's very triggering. I'm not going to play it off. It's completely triggering. That's what scuffed means. Scuffed means it's shit. Okay? Now imagine having the name shit in there and then complaining that it's shit. That's some zero IQ shit right there. Third comment. Anticipated response. The scuffness is part of the gimmick. It's shit on
then you wouldn't want anyone else to do it, right? Like,
completely agree. Not to mention, I mean, the massage.
What the fuck?
The massage feels fucking amazing and great. Afterwards, you get a nice hand job. You fucking leave happy with a smile on your face.
Firsthand, he was out there, and they were actually recording Lord of the Rings 2.
They were.
Yeah.
For sure. The return of the Jedi.
The return of the Last Ring.
Return of the Last Lord of the Rings 2. Return of the Last Ring.
Yeah, and he was there, and they were teaching him patience. Patience through stirring.
Patience. Steadfastedness.
It was actually during this time that he decided to switch from YouTube to Twitch.
It's true. In ninth grade.
And from there, he is here.
True.
And here, he is there.
True.
The circular motions, they resemble Frodo looking at the ring while Griswold
extracts the energies from said ring.
I have to explain why it was. This guy makes a tweet saying, "Yeah, we can't do the cooking stream tonight." at Pokelaws, at Lakari, whatever. Tonight we're just gonna hang out and do some content together. And then you make the tweet, and then you, me and Lakari just like it. And then you respond in the DM saying, "You respond. Hold on. You say.
Let me say it in my voice.
If you guys think you're going to get away with liking that post, it's not happening. You failed me tonight. You will retweet it."
Hey, I needed those retweets, okay? Hey, I needed the retweets, okay, dude?
Okay.
Listen, I needed it, dude. Okay, and both of you, listen, you responded with the LMAO caps. Lakaria, let's go over to Shroud. Okay, I'm pretty sure. Give me a sec here. So you said you'd never play with me. Oh shit, you're right, dude. You're right, dude. I messaged him the 15th. No answer, dude.
Are you serious?
Hey, you're not wrong.
She's great. I'm so sorry.
She's sitting back here. She hasn't. She's gotten zero attention. She's looking over here. Greek. Will Greek say hi to me? Maybe Greek will. Maybe XQC.
Oh my God! You're in.
Please, no, no. Okay, Chance. Maybe he's about to add me in. Maybe he's about to add me to the server.
So much drama.
Yeah. Yeah. They keep stuck.
You're like. Not yet. Are you kidding me? Why is she getting all the attention? Little do they know, I helped her. I made her. Why am I not getting any? Okay, let's wait. Let's.
Life sucks.
Okay, you know what? None of them are going to include me, so you know what? I might as well come in with the best card possible, and that's the card of being offended.
Stop. It says you're in drama. Don't cause drama.
No, you're kind of an asshole.
There it is.
Yeah.
I am? I'm so sorry. No. I think she's great. I'm so sorry.
You're kind of an asshole. Mean. I don't know.
That was really good.
Hey.
What the fuck? Dude, what is this webcam? Like, what is this?
Dude, that's awesome.
Dude, this is some production, dude. This is a production value.
Dude, God, boys, I knew those subs would go to use.
Is that a
dude?
T1 yo, cosplay, dude.
The T1. Dude,
dude, that's actually funny.
Dude, I was gonna say that looks like his mom and dad are brother and sister.
Dude. Oh my God.
Okay, dude.
Hey. I'm watching Trainwreck. Watch me. Watch him.
It literally is. He even has the voice.
Inception. It looks like Train.
It's this picture right here.
Oh my Lord, dude. What is good? That has to be edited, right? There's no way that's real.
I mean,
are those your real legs?
Dude.
Dude, there's no way. That's so disproportionate. That has to be edited. There's no way that's fucking real, dude.
Okay,
I think it's real. I don't think it's that bad.
You think it's real? There's no way. Look at his legs.
What do you mean, dude?
Dude, no. Like, there's no way that's real.
Dude.
My God.
Dude. Okay, dude.
Pause. I don't know what the fuck's going on right now.
Okay, wait. Dude.
Let's play a new game.
Yeah.
Why? We're fine.
Okay.
I was joking. I was having so much fun.
Oh my god.
I really wanted to play.
Wait, I did that. Wait, how did Miss Kip? Because I rejoined and did it.
Okay. Happy Saint. Listen, it's not Saint Patty's Day. This is the Riddler from Batman, dude. Are you kidding me? Oh man, if I was a normie gameplay streamer, I'm like, oh, the Riddler. But oh no, Tyler here, free entertainment, no Wi-Fi, no subscription, free everything, and fuck your outfit, St. Patrick's Day. Okay.